We're out for another photography session tonight. I enjoyed the last one very much. It was good fun and got some nice pictures in it, I think. So we're a small bit further up the coast today. Just that's Binn the man behind me. Yeah, it's geez, the light is already unbelievable up there. So look at that. Sorry. I was planning on going up there, but I'm not even sure there's any need. So yeah, anyway. There's Binn the man behind me. We've been up there before in the other video with the picture of the sheep in the thumbnail. The wind here is horrendous. That's Brandon up there. It's obviously in cloud. It's been like that all day. As long as it stays up there, that's fine. I'm staying low at the moment. So, oh well, yeah. The weather has been fairly, again, talking about the weather, so it's pure Irish stereotype. But the weather has been a bit poor for the last while. So it's been a few weeks since I've been out. 3 weeks, I'd say. So not fit, not comfortable talking to the camera. Down the other way you have where we were last time is Ballynahow Head, and Binn Moor is the big block. It's blocking Ballynahow Head. Brandon Creek is just below us here. Then we'll give a stroll down to see what it's like. The wind is lively. It's running about 40k average. I'm kind of buffeted. I'm sheltered a bit here now off the edge. There's a hell of a lot of sea spray coming up even here. We're a good height off the sea even. And you can see it shooting up over the cliffs. Very quiet part of the peninsula. I was over in Dunquin and Claher earlier on. Jeez, there was just crowds of people there. Big groups. It was great, like, but I'm not used to it. You might have guessed from some of my videos. It's fairly quiet, so. Yeah, I wouldn't mind. Like, this is a short walk. I wouldn't walk in 10 minutes, and I still got the bloody thing wrong. So I'm going back downhill again, now to come back uphill. I don't think I'm going to go up. I'm not sure if there's anything to be gained, really, because the coast along here looks pretty cool. With the sun. Look, and just clouding over the cloud and dropping it all above there. But no, I wouldn't be going up to the very top anyway. But, f*** it, I have to go up and give a look. I can always come back down. Talk about a change in the weather. I just came up a small bit there. Up to, well, a good bit. There's no point in going that far because any chance I'm missing all the cliffs there if they get any light, so they're gone. And then when you're looking back towards Ballynahow and Binn Moor, there's too much atmosphere between here and there. Whatever chance I had below, it was better, but there's too much here, so. And also, I'm after making the sheep want to walk up in front of me, so we won't force them. Yeah, it's after getting, it's amazing, 20 minutes is a totally different day. But you can see there, we're getting clouds and stuff, but it's the age old thing, you just don't know. So we'll head back down to where we are. Right, I'm sticking here anyway, at the moment. I don't know if any of the rambling there made any sense, but that's what you'd be thinking when you're panicking, trying to find something. But yeah, I went down further along the coast there, and it didn't work. It was missing too much. The light was bad when I went down there as well, but I was missing too much, and it was lining up too much. There was no angle. The sun is looking good. There's unbelievable sun rays going on over the ocean, but there's only so many pictures of sun rays you can take. I was stationed there for the last hour, looking over to Bailey David Head and stuff. It was really nice. I think you saw in the time lapse there, there was no massive sunset, but there was still lovely colour in the clouds and stuff. Hopefully I got something. And it is really clearing now as well. You can see it is really pastel colours in the horizon, but there's a massive bank of cloud there. So that is what it is. Thoroughly enjoyable way to spend an evening. The windows are in this, but sure. It wasn't raining, and like when I don't like spinning up, but when you look back up to Moss there and Brandon, that's horrendous looking. All down along the peninsula area, it was looking good as well. The tree sisters are getting light every now and again as well. But yeah, the wind. I'm all sticky, I'd say. I'm salted alive after that, after sitting there for the while. So I have to clean everything when I go back. So it was good fun. I enjoyed that. No, I'm not sure if I got anything. Even though the screen and the camera is good, I struggle to see stuff. So we'll only really know when we get back home with it. I learned my lesson from the last night coming down in the dark. I'm not doing that again. That was just too much work at the end. So I think in the future, as soon as the sun drops, we'll head. So we will. Said we oh hello. The peaks are still in cloud, even Binn the mine is still in cloud. So we got away with it. If you watch this again, thanks for watching. You might like and subscribe. Thanks again, we'll see ya. Good luck.